That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
No, not yet. I'm letting him stew. The guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. Desperately lacking any discipline or respect for other people. Last time I tried to have a meeting with him, he had me sitting in a room 4 hours before canceling. I'll head up when I feel like it. All right, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with...
How are you, sir? All right.
Mr. Mendez, good to see you, sir. The demonstration is scheduled to take place on the upper floors. Please feel...
Good to see you.
Mr. Mendez? Right this way, sir.
Any idea what he's doing?
Hello, HR? Yes, it's Finn Wheeler down at the Bayside Center.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
Ah, Ted, good to finally see you.
Guess how you been?
It was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty. It's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals. Ted, but luckily, Kronstadt has started. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field. Disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators who can infiltrate the deepest sanctuary of any adversary, striking an unseen fatal blow. A tool for a blunt world. Imagine an army of them, fully equipped android medics seeking out wounded servicemen and injured civilians. Bringing them to safety, or patching them up then and there.
How you doing?
Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. All right, Mendez, it's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data. and Palace will do the rest. Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually feeding it biometric data. This is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution, Ted. Palace is entirely foolproof. All you need is to pick a photo from the table and scan it just like I showed you. It's perfectly safe. Go ahead. Make my day. What the hell?
Robert Knox.
Aw, crap. Yeah, help.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Straight from the pit, and it's a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete, then you hit the pavement, and the change in grip is, it's just amazing.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Miller, I don't care about your problems, all right? They made it clear this morning. Things didn't change, I'd be off the...
Okay, step back. I'll go and check.
What? Wait! He's over there!
All about which
what the hell you call
it? Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you're
skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interferes with the radio signals from Sierra's suit. No more. I'm done. Yes, I know you're a man short now. And no, I don't give a rat's ass about it. Double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if you decide otherwise, I'll be down by the path. Best of luck, Grace.
Say what?
I mean, if you're not careful, you can burn these tires off after 10 laps. It's a huge deal to manage that in this heat, and these drivers know it.
Hey.
Let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about
about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands.
Cold today, huh?
Be mindful of roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.
This race is not over.
You're the junior slipper you got into yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great, this is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone, look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47. It seems there are several ways to go about this. I suggest finding a pneumatic wrench.
Mr. Mechanic.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Any major crash, you're not lucky.
Coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
And now for a bit of maintenance. Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.